you know, the old cliche, can you make a leader? Well, short answer is yeah. We can now identify, measure, and develop skill sets that, when the pressure is on, enable someone to stay focused on the immediate task and at the same time positively influence those around them. It's all under emotional intelligence or emotional quotient. We teach the MAP 5. There are three sets of personal skills for human performance, and then there's two sets for what we would call leadership, or the ability to influence someone. Empathy is a big one, right? We're hearing empathy a lot. Empathy is actually one of those skill sets of a leadership competency.